Seth's dead. The hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. He shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baca, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a portion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money. The Loire welcome you, and so do I. We have this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it.
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help, assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bales, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hooligan, a priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, Frey. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back. Cassandra never opened up to me about her own. That boat has everything we need on it. Get the weed back here safely and we stand to make it.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Cassandra is a woman of God. The airdrops will be happening soon. Running with her carries a lot of risk. Not the least of which are the gators and those redneck assholes. But there are perks. As long as you have a light, that is.
beautiful black woman I have ever seen. On the other hand, listening to Elvis Presley is the only thing that gets her hot. Just doesn't seem right.
Community needs this place, Mr. Clay. A place for folks to forget their problems and have some fun. Erla would have been proud.
I feel worse for a month.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point for Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought he'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point Verdun. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
Haven't the people down here heard about a little invention called air conditioning?
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nest and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Vulgar, chalky bastard. What's already? Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, it's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the likes of you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will. fucking keys.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
Mother Christ, you think you're a dirt?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the chalky or the mick?
Stones, as fresh as a mountain waterfall. Crisp, clean, always refreshing. It's the beer you want when you want more than
water. Whoa there. That one made me ring taste tating up.
At your local tavern. Or pick up a six-pack at your favorite store. Stones. Cold.
Pick the wrong man to call out.
That's good to the last golden drop.
Stones. It's a river.
Give me the word when you've had enough.
Stones. It's a river.
The smooth sound of New Bordeaux.
You ain't proving nothing.
1150.
All right. You proved your point, Jumanga, sir.
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. We can talk business there.
Move. Move!
Hey! What the hell are you doing? Here, take it.
Suspect now in a vehicle.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Contact lost.
Watch it.
Hey, watch where you're going.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Back so soon, then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Alley Gin? Potchain, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags you in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
But once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And I'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be our nation once again. I got the will. We got a lot going on. But until Marcano is tits up in the ground, we're still stuck in the past. End the shit already.
Need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
asshole with a gun!
Yes. And I know without a shadow of a doubt that I am looking at a goddamn
line. I think you hit it that way. I think he hit it that way.
I say stop moving around.
Never let up, and at best, bring back some 3-foot gator that's not.
Thank you.
Hello, New Bordeaux. Native Son! This is Remy Duvall, urging y'all to tune in to Native Son. We have a heck of a show lined up, one I know you won't want to miss. Only on WBYU 620.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me